What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, JJ Craze here, and I'm back with another video for you guys. And today's my first ever vlog, man. My first ever vlog. And I'm just like, it is bright as fuck. But yeah, I got my fishing rod here. I got my family right behind me. And we're gonna go fishing, man. So I hope you guys do like this video. If you guys do, make sure you give it a thumbs up, man. Comment, subscribe if you're new. And also, comment down below if you guys like the vlog. If you guys do, let me know, man. So I can do more vlogs for you like this. So, man, let's get straight into it, man. Let's go.
What's it called, man? What's it called?
No sé. Yo, guys, this is my first fish right here of the day. First fish of the day. I don't know what that is, but that is looking weird. You know what I'm saying? That is looking weird. Oh my god. Well, that's one fish now, like 20,000 more to go. Fish number two, guys. Where to go, guys? Let's go. Alright, guys, we're back. And I have a wonderful view from here. To like the beach area, over there is like where people, like over there is where people like are over there swimming, and like people in front of me are just fishing, so they have their separate two areas. But it's like a wonderful day to spend time with family and all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? Just to, you know, relax. It's a wonderful day. It's like chill, you know what I'm saying? It's not that hot, but we have, yeah, man. Go ahead and let me know down in the comment section below if y'all do like me vlogging, man. It's my first time vlogging. I was looking kind of weird holding the phone up, you know what I'm saying? But hey, kind of liking it. So it feels amazing out here, guys. You gotta come to Carolina Beach, man. It's pretty cool. But I might go, you know, for a swim later on, but I'll see. But I got the craziest story for you guys, man. I'm gonna tell you guys the story when I get home, so stay tuned for that. There's a lot of cops in that little area in the parking lot, and the cop's car was parked in front of ours, and he was telling us that there was this girl that was asking for help, so that's why they're there basically. And after that, he was like trying to be slick and all. He was like, did you guys catch any fishes or not? And so we were like, no, we didn't catch anything. And he was like, okay, do you guys have your license though? And we were like, yeah. So, but the funny thing is that the day before, so Friday, we went, everybody that went fishing, we all went to go get the license that day before. So that's the lucky thing, that if we didn't have bought the license that day, we would have probably like been caught or something. So that was scary for me because that's the first time I've been pulled up, I guess. Also, I want to do a big shout out to my bro, man, Junior, man, for being clutch, you know what I'm saying, with the food, the drinks, and everything, and like the place where we were going to go, you know what I'm saying. So, that's a big shout out to him, and also for like, you know, spending time with us, you know what I'm saying, because we don't, he's always working and stuff, so we don't have enough time to, you know, spend time as a family and stuff, because like, we see him as a brother, like, I see him as a brother because he's always there, you know what I'm saying, so. Yeah, that's a big shout out to him. I'm going to be putting down his Instagram down in the description below if you guys want to go follow him and say what's up, man. And just say that JJ sent you. He'll know who I am. So, yeah. But anyways, guys, this is JJ Kraze, man. And I hope you have a good rest of your day, man. And just enjoy life, you know what I'm saying?